Two security guards at Howard County General Hospital were stabbed with a pocket knife. Officers say a man came into the ER and got into a fight with the guards. They're expected to be okay. Charges are still pending against the suspect.